got a 1971 Mercedes-Benz 280. This is a Beaker European stereo. And what we've done is completely polished job on it, went through it, and we've done the Aurora Design conversion on it. It now has a AM and FM. Auxiliary in, which is automatic. It's got four channels out, 45 watts a channel. It's got a pre-out on it if you want to add a sub. With Bluetooth, hand-free phone calls and all. We're going to take it off Bluetooth. I've been playing with it some.
Bluetooth disconnected.
There we go. Just going to kind of show you how it is. These are real nice radios. They work real well. This one here is got where you got three FMs and a BC. And all we've done is we took it so everything is a preset for FM. So you got a FM.
Wednesday, June 23rd on All Things Considered from NPR. Celebrating 10 million WMOT. Murfreesboro, Nashville.
Got all that looted so you can do your presets on it. Got the original stereo light and running light, which is also the background light. Everything polished up good, works good. You got a built-in balance. I'm sorry I hurt you. Left side, right side. Full-time active. If you hook up four speakers, which we have here, you got balance built in your toner control, which is bass and treble. You also have a loudness, EQ, and crossover. So you can set it up any way you want to. Right now you're on FM. And you want to go to AM radio, which a lot of people don't. They listen to AM radio every now and then. It might be a talk show. We have a good AM radio here in Nashville. All you do is turn it off and turn it right back on. As AM radio. Now, the little radio's got voice ID, which is neat. Even though you do have stations, you like to know where you're at, take that little push button you can hide. Push it.
AM 650.
Voice ID. Off and right back on. FM stereo.
FM 89.5.
That's cool. Little button also works with everything else. You can take it and push it four quick times and put it in scanning mode and let it find a station for you. Or you can turn it up twice.
Scanning for stations.
Now it's going to go from station to station without the needle moving. I'm going to show you how to lock on that station and then even find it on a dial in case you want to preset it.
She visited the capital.
We're going to let it go a few stations.
Mexico, but was criticized by Republicans and some.
You can also put it in that mode by tapping this four quick times.
The other one gained and one of them was not very productive. But in breaking that open, I realized a few things were true. One is that...
So you like that station there, all you do is turn it once.
Station hold.
She'll lock on it. As soon as she says that, if you won't find it, just start moving it to go quiet till you come up on it. There it is. Pull out a preset and you got it. That's how that works. Or tap this three quick times and it'll hold in. Alright, you got a built-in balance. Let's go to fader. You can do it with this here or with this. You can tap it once and hold it down. One, hold.
Fader adjust.
Then go to your toner. There's the rears. There's the fronts. Depends on how many speakers you put in. Balance it out. Stop. She'll set it.
Fader set.
Back on treble and bass. Or you can take actually the control. Instead of pushing this one time and holding it, go twice clockwise. One, two.
Fader adjust.
Then you can go back to fade. So you can do it even with the toner control. Balance it out. Now that little dead air you're hearing there, that means that's the center of that pot. Let's balance it out, let her set it.
Fader set.
Back on treble and bass. Auxiliary in. You get a two-piece cable. This one plugs into the back where it says aux. You can hide this wherever you want to in the car, so you don't have to see it as long as you know where it is. And a male-to-male cord to go to it. Now this little piece here I had to get. You can find them on eBay or at your phone store. That's for the newer phones because they don't have headphone out jacks. But you can plug CD changers. I'm sorry. Woo! Long day. CD changers. XM radio, satellite radio, CD changers, I already said that once, and your phone, anything that's got a head that puts out a signal. But we're going to use this on my phone since it's fairly new and I got to have this little deal here. And what this does is give you a headphone out and a charger port. Pretty neat.
Williams, the title cut from her world.
Let's go to music, and all you do is hit play. Go back to the beginning. So now you're on auxiliary. Anytime you want to go back to radio, just turn whatever device you got in it off. You don't even have to unplug it. We're going to plug this one. That's what's neat about a satellite radio. You can leave it plugged in, just turn it off, and in 20 seconds, the radio will automatically switch back to where it is if you don't touch it. But if you want to go quicker during that 20 seconds, just turn it off and back on like you're cycling from AM to FM. It will remember. All right, we switch back over automatic. Now we're in that mode. I'm going to set up. If you put you in some good speaker stuff, you can get a real good sound by playing with it if you want to. And that's by going into your loudness and your EQ and your crossover. And I'm going to show you how to do that. Get a little volume on it. Take this push button and let's hold it. Tap it three quick times and hold it down. Every time I do that, I'm going to go to the next phase. When I get to where she says EQ is on, you want to keep it held down until you go into the settings, and that's how we'll go to settings. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Loudness on.
Again. 1, 2, 3, 4.
EQ on.
Hold it down.
EQ adjust.
Touch it once.
EQ adjust.
Again.
Treble adjust.
Now let's set our
Zero.
Treble up.
DB.
Let her set it.
Treble set plus 4.
Punch it
dB.
Once.
Treble
again.
Adjust plus 4.
Let's set our mids
adjust
up.
Adjust 0 dB.
I don't like a lot of mids.
Without
power bruises. Let her set it.
Mid set plus 1 dB.
Push it.
Mid
push
adjust.
It. Now we set our bass up on our speakers.
0 dB.
See, we don't lock. I like it about normal. Let her set it.
Bass set 0 dB.
Push it again.
Bass adjust.
Push it again.
0.
Now you set your loudness up for when you turn it on.
12 dB. Loudness set.
Now you put a subwoofer in. You can set it up.
Adjust. Subwoofer adjust. 0 dB.
You can add sub. Take it away.
Subwoofer set.
One more time.
5 dB.
Hit it.
Subwoofer adjust. Plus 5. Crossover adjust.
Let's set our crossover up. There we go.
Crossover set 55 hertz.
Now you got everything set up. You can turn your loudness on, turn it off. If you want to jam out, you can turn it on or leave it on. It's already set for you. Once you set it up, it will stay there. Whether you take the battery out, unplug it, because these radios do not require 12 volt consistent. And you get back in it at any time and change anything you want to. Now, she'll come on there in a few minutes and confirm it, although she has got it all set.
EQ set.
Makes it sound a whole lot better. It'll definitely kick. I always suggest everybody put a little small sub in. They make them so small now, and all they do is access your bass and your mids and let your other speakers do what they're supposed to do without trying to get a lot of bass out of them. Now you can turn it off and turn it back on. I'll show you the difference. Take that button. 1, 2, 3, hold.
EQ on.
1, 2, 3, hold.
Loudness off. EQ off.
Back to normal. That's how you set all that up. All right, now we're gonna run our Bluetooth in. And there's two ways of doing that. You bring your phone up, make sure you're on Bluetooth. Go to settings. You can crank the volume up twice or use this push button by holding it down. Let her help you out.
Bluetooth ready to pair.
Showed up on the phone. All we're gonna do is tap on it. She'll tell you when it's done.
Pairing completed. Bluetooth connected.
All right. Now you get an extra mic. This might be a convertible, I don't know. You might want to get an extra mic and run it and get it closer to you, but you have a built-in mic right down in here that you can't see. So we're going to check that mic out and do the same thing and hold this push button down and bring your phone up or turn the volume up twice. Play music.
That didn't hurt.
Now you're on your music. It's designed so you don't have this in your hand.
Wasn't bad.
Take that little push button or the tuner knob, say you want to advance your songs. Up. One tap. Up. Twice to back up or repeat. Or down. It works your phone for you. Now, a phone call comes in, she'll come on and say, incoming call. She'll break in. All you do is turn your needle up one click to answer your call or press that one time. Answer your call and talk when you're done. You let the phone hang up on its own to go back doing whatever you had it doing. Or if you want to end the call, down on your needle, twice on your button.
Found my cleanest, dirty shirt.
Let's do it here.
Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the...
Stop music. Put it pause right back to radio. We're going to do it one more time here. Hold that down. Play music.
Stairs.
Back to music. And what we're going to do, we're going to make sure it finds your phone. Now, it will take multiple devices. It'll always pick number one. And what we're going to do is a little test. We're going to turn it off. And a lot of people like screaming music. So if you turn it off, it's just like your new car. Mine, you turn it off. When you get back in, it comes on and goes right back to where we had it. That's what we want this to do.
You hear Georgia.
Radio.
That's their new album. Recorded with
Bluetooth connected.
Phil.
Right back to where I left.
My first and watched a small kid playing with a can.
Stop music.
Was kicking.
Well. Stop music.
Guy Davis.
Some reason I have to wait on my phone every now and then. They don't understand redneck, but that's how it works. Now you can just bring your music up and hit play and it'll automatically change over, or hit stop and it'll automatically just stop for you. but I wanted to show you the voice command. Because it's designed so you can put this in your glove box and do whatever you want to. That's your original 1971. It's a Beaker European stereo, cleaned up, polished up, Aurora Design in it. Mercedes 280. That's cool. And it's ready to go. I appreciate it.
Everything old is new again. Roots Radio.
Thank you.
89.5 WM.